Hi friends, have all a great day. We have a great free day today from work, so I'm at home and I have time for a little bit. And as you can remember, 2 days ago I got this really huge package from my friends Bill Bacardi and Keymaster. And guess what arrived yesterday? I can't almost believe it. This is from my buddy William Menzel. Look at that. Just to explain, half of it is going to Potty 314. I offered to send his part on so that William did save a little bit of money for shipping, and it was really expensive. I'm very sorry that you had to pay so much for it, buddy. And then, after this package came, another package came from my friend Roblox. So I will unpack this in the second video, and also a package which got in from my friends Dromi90. So these two we will see later. And now I try to hurry a little bit up, and I'm very, very curious what William has packed into his package. Have a big thanks, my friend. This is really, really too much again. I was prepared for a package from William, but I didn't know that it was that big again. Wow. I will have a quick look inside, as always, if there's a note. Okay, here's, you can see, this is the part Potty 314 will get, nicely packed into a bag and separated. Yep, just says thank you for sending on Potty's part, and I will do this very, very soon. And now let's get out what he had sent to me. here's another note. Just says my name. Very cool. I'm so happy. I'm so curious. Wow. Okay. Not sure. I think there's... I thought I saw a note for a second, but no. Very cool. Let's get this one out first here. Texas Rangers. So you know, William is from Texas, obviously. And I think this is a cup warmer or so. You put your cup in or hold it cold. I'm not that sure. Colder. Very cool. It's such a foamy insulating thing. Very, very awesome. I have to see which cup at work fits at this. Very cool, thank you. And we have some sweets. Sweet and sour chewy cherry bombs. Very cool. I will try them out as always at work. My workmates are always very, very happy to try these sweets out. Yes, we have really crazy sweets there. And talking about crazy, we have crazy mango. I like mango. Very cool. Mango and maracuja, actually. Very cool. The little rabbit here in the corner. Thank you for the sweets and the cup warmer, my friend. So, let's get on to the logs. I will... and show it here for a second, but I will get it off camera and take out bit by bit here. William has nicely packed them single packed. Wow. I thought I would pack them really tight. Oh, sticky tape here a little bit. I don't really want to cut into it, but I think I have to carefully make a little slot here, because it is really packed more than well. Very cool. So all arrived safely. Okay. Nice foam stuff here. If I can get it. Oh, neighbors are coming. We have a loud door. Load fence door. Oh, very cool. little beard from Captain Jim 318. Awesome. Awesome. Schläg. Kickseline here. Oh, and it is turned 180. Yes, it was turned 180. Oh, thankfully. Very cool key. Oh, thank you. An LSDA look. With a Schläg 4 key. Okay, usually I have Schläg 1, I think. Very nice, accessible. I love these kick cylinders. Thank you very, very much, Bill. William. Sorry, I keep saying Bill. Okay, we have another one. I think Bill is a short form of William. Very cool. Another very colorful look here. Trying to get it out carefully. Wow. Now that is colorful. Another Schläg type key. An ESO. An SC. Again, an SC Kiwi. Okay, it was sticking for a second. Can be that the plug comes out a little bit too much sometimes, or the key. Okay, very cool. Let's see who made it. JB loses to the rainbow from Fast Charlie. Awesome. Thank you. Okay, shim. Turn 90 degree. I have a way to be sure you're open. Okay. Very cool, if someone says this on challenge log. I expect the nasties inside. Let's see what we have next. Oh, we have... careful here. This is, I think it's painter's tape or so. Sticking really, really well. I have a roll of this too, but it's not half as good as this here. Okay, not open on this side. Oh, this is truly from William. You can already see it on the tape. Oh, very cool. I'm not sure if this is a leopard tape or is it some kind of cat animal. Foxtrot 4.1, very, very cool. I'm very happy looking forward to it. Oh, I wanted to turn the key, but it is taped to the side. It's an Arrow Arthur Abloy. Number 4.1. I've once seen the list where William listed his challenge logs. Awesome, thank you. William is a really great guy. I love watching his videos. And we have something else. Another American lock, I think. Not sure. Yes! It looks, without looking, I would say a 1300. And it is a 1300! Very cool, because it is much wider than in, the usual 1100. Oh, it looks really cool. And I love the blue color. Let's have a look at the key. Very, very nice. I love picking these. They are not really that challenging, but always a nice play. And this one has really heavy spring tension here. And when the core goes dead, and it's... No, it's not keyboarding. Okay, interesting. Very cool. Double ball bearings. Brand new. Oh, I love this. Thank you, my friend. Awesome, awesome. I think I have only one of these bigger American locks. I don't even remember the color, but I really love it. And we have two more. We have an ace. Oh, let's get rid of the tape here for a second. Oh. Okay. Wait a second. Oh, we have more. Oh, nicely covered between the locks. That is interesting. I will show you in a second. So the first one, we have an ace padlock, solid brass. I have, I think, two ace locks, one very big one and a small cylinder, and they're really great, being from a hardware store. So I expect this one is really, really a nice one. It looks very nicely made. I won't take it out yet. You have a picture on the backside here. Very cool. 4,000 pounds cut resistance, pry resistance, 5 pin, pick resistance. Okay, I doubt that, but we will see. It's a beautiful little brass padlock. I'm a padlock fan, so this is really cool for me. And we have another padlock. I have a box full of T65s, but this one is very, very special because it has a big B here on the front. Avis. I think don't know if it said Brady. Very cool. Never seen one of these, and never seen one of these with a long shackle. It's really, really cool. Very, very nice. Thank you so much. And we have more. What to come? Oh, we have a little cutting knife. 9mm snap blade knife. And I know that William made himself a little pocket lockpick. You probably can remember the one I got from my friend Locknoob here. With this wooden pocket knife. And now I can try a second one from William's little plastic knife here. I will have to re-watch his video, how it looks at the end. But this is really cool. It's not that easy to get a good plastic one. Even here, when you get a plastic one, they are usually very crappy. But this one looks pretty decent. Wow, thank you. making me crafting something else. And we have something, wow, never seen this in person. This is a little folding knife. I will try to take it out here. Wow, I wonder how we got this to customs. I think we have to fold it over. I don't want to destroy it. I know you can lock this here. Oh, I really don't want to destroy it at the moment. By opening it the wrong way. Okay, you get the blade out here. I think. Ooh, okay, you can fold it. Ah, okay. Okay, so then you can fold this. And you can probably, or fold this first. No, this goes first. Okay, then this, and then this. Okay, and you have a nice, oh, sharp side is here. And then you have a nice pocket knife. Oh, I love this. This is really cool. I usually don't walk around with a knife. But this is really, really great. Awesome, and really nicely made here, like a credit card. This is awesome. Then secure it back. Oh, thank you very much, William. This is really great. I will enjoy all the locks very, very much. And I think I have a Dangerfield pick which might fit in this here. So, I will try this in the future. Until then, see you in another video and have a great day. Bye.